Doctor from Impact Paramedical and Health Institute from Dialysis Department. I will show you the procedure of arteriovenous fistula needle insertion. Necessary equipments for AVF needle insertion are firstly betadine solution and fluid bowl, microbore and 5 ml syringe, green sheet and gauze piece and cotton piece and AVF fistula needle set. Now I will show you the procedure of AVF needle insertion. Firstly, I will take the piece of gauze and betadine solution as for the disinfectant to clean the excess site. I will clean the excess site in a circular motion, inner to outer. Now I will flush AVF needle with saline and open the clamp. Then after the flush of with saline, close the clamp. Artery needle can be pricked on the both direction, anterograde and retrograde. Artery needle can insert in the anterograde direction 2 inches away from the anastomosis. Before inserting the needle, feel the pulse with the help of 2 fingers. Then stabilize the arterial needle with the help of microbore. Now check the blood flow of arterial needle by opening the clamp carefully. Then close the clamp after the checking. Now I will take the venous needle for the same procedure. Firstly, flush it with saline. I will prick the venous needle in the anterograde direction now. Stable it with microbore. Take 1 inch gap between the artery and venous needle. Now open the clamp of venous needle and check the flow of blood. Then close the gap carefully. This is the procedure of AVF needle insertion with